This is a 2011 Mercedes ML series, which is similar to the other years. The tools you need is just a dashboard removal tool, the blue tool, and the size T20 Torx screwdriver. The first thing you do is just pop the AC panel out. If it doesn't have any screws, you just pop it out and just leave it on the side. And then you can see the mounting screws for the radio. There are two of them, size T20. Once you remove those screws, and then you can push those linkage down, but both of them, basically it releases the radio, and then you can just pull the radio forward. And that's it. And if you need any repair for the display, CD, or the navigation unit, you can send it to High Tech Electronic Services in Van Nuys, California, 818-785-8085.